Never have I ever got some in a school bathroom.
I'm down.
You did that in school?
All I gotta do is put my mind.
What's good, Duffy Gang? It's your boy Tyler Duff, and I'm back with another video. Today I have a special guest. My, I guess, I don't know why. I have to address you as like a straight friend, I guess, but this is my friend. I don't have to say straight, but I already know some comments are gonna be like, oh my god, is he straight or not? So look, straight friend, Gio. We're here to, I asked you guys to send me some never have I ever questions in my inbox a couple days ago, so I'm about to be answering those for y'all. Some of these are not gonna apply to you, but yeah, just gonna go through some of them and see who's the bigger whore or not, I guess, right? First one, never have I ever sucked some toes. I don't like toes. Yeah. All I think about is athlete's foot, some toe jam. We're not doing that.
Nah, we're not doing that.
Never have I never have I ever slept with somebody named Andy. They are petty for that. That's ugly.
So technically,
no, I've never done that. So never have ever. No, you slept with somebody named Andy? Never. You slept with somebody named Andy?
It was in high school.
That's so gross. Never have I ever ate booty.
I ain't never done that.
No.
Okay. Are we doing 10 down or just?
Oh yeah, we're gonna do 10.
Tallying up. All
right. Let's do 10. Yeah, let's do 10.
I'm down 2.
Okay, so I still have my 10.
Yeah.
Never have I ever wanted to leave my current boo for someone else. Wow, that's so fake. Yeah, I've done that. Yeah, I've done that. Never have I ever. That's gross.
She's just like, you know what?
Come here.
You had a short commercial break. This is our baby Lola.
Feels Lola.
Never have I ever swallowed. This is not for you. Never have I ever swallowed before. No. Gross. Very gross.
No.
Never have I ever sent a sex to the wrong person.
Yes.
I've never done that.
Plenty of times.
No.
Yeah.
Never have I ever almost ran somebody over.
Done that.
Yeah. Crazy ass. Never have I ever ate the punani before.
The punani.
Yeah.
The cat.
Kitty cat. Yeah,
ain't no cat.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, right.
Vice! I'm just the biggest host here today, okay?
Never have I ever scammed someone.
I'm down.
I'm down to 5.
Okay.
Same here.
This video might be shorter than 10 minutes.
Yeah, right? I'm
like, okay.
Never have I ever wanted to do it all day. Yeah. I've done that before. Never have I ever farted while doing it. Yeah. That's gross. Never have I ever been walked in on doing anything of the sort.
Yeah.
No, I haven't actually. Huh.
You never caught you?
Nope.
What?
No.
My mom caught my ass like 6-7 times.
I never brought anybody over to the house to do it like that. Lola, girl, okay? Baby is flimsy. Never have I ever made a fake profile to stalk my crush.
I'm down one.
Never have I ever had done it with more than one person within 24 hours. I've done that. Yeah, this video's not gonna be very long.
I didn't do that.
No, how many y'all got? 2.
I'm down to 3.
Lord, y'all, I thought I'd be the first person. I got 4. Never have I ever done it with an ex's friend. No. I've tried.
What are you?
But I couldn't add some more morals. Look, you're like, Anthony? Like, let me see. I've tried, but I've never committed. Never have I ever got some sloppy toppy in a school bathroom.
I'm down.
You did that in school? Oh, you're one of those.
It was in the library, but it wasn't like, yeah.
In the library.
Yeah.
The most quietest place you can hear it all.
Right. Never have I ever slept with a friend's parents. That would surprise me, but I'm like, I would not. No, I have not. Never have I ever use a play toy. I mean,
I have.
I actually never have.
I'm down to two.
I never used to play toilet like that. Never have I ever done it at work. I'm done at work.
I'm down to one.
Never have I ever walked in on my parents doing it. Okay, I did that when I was little. I did it when I was little. Like, I was like 4 and I walked in with my stepdad on top of my mom. It was so bad. That's traumatizing. Like, now that I'm older, I know what it was. Cause I'm like, they stopped and they looked at me and said, get out! Cause they had the door locked, but I didn't like it whenever my mom used to lock the door. Oh, so I used to get a key and unlock it.
Breath.
Oh, your breath. There's your puppy breath.
God.
Never have I ever cheated.
No, I've always just broke up with mother. It's easier just to break up and you're able to be free and go do what you want without having to argue for nothing.
Never have I ever was paid to perform never have I ever was paid to do it with somebody.
I'm out again.
I was offered but I never took it because I'm just like, you must have some like diseases. Like, I have better self-worth for myself. I can't do it. I couldn't do it. I was like, not for money. I was like, you must have diseases. Like, somebody's paying you. Like, what do you think I am? Just some flimsy dangling and stuff. Just going around.
I messed with one person and they gave me money every single time. But it was like, we messed around like 13 times.
Never have I ever allowed somebody to squirt on my face. No. No, not at all. Never.
You never had that?
No. Fucking gross. No, never have I ever done it in a closet. In a closet, yeah. My closet.
I done it in the attic, but not in a
closet. Yeah, the attic. It's in the attic, not a closet. Never have I ever. Ew. Never have I ever gave Slappy Toppy for some money. Nope. Y'all are weird. Never have I ever let somebody fart in my mouth. That's gross.
Why do you gotta mention names though?
I know, I was like, look, we're not doing all that. Never have I ever had a threesome.
I'm out.
Oh,
I accidentally had one.
Never have I ever snooped through the other person's phone without him knowing.
Oh, I would have been out.
Wait, what was it?
Never have I ever snooped through the other person's phone without them knowing.
That happens all the time.
Oh, that's petty, because...
that happens all the time.
As y'all can all see, Anthony was the hoe here. Actually, for the first time, because I'm tired of being out. Because I have a box of Never Have I Ever games, and I'm always the first one out. So, this and y'all asking these questions
funny.
Is good.
For some odd reason, every card that he pulls relates exactly to him.
And I'm talking about, it said Never Have I Ever went to jail for drinking and driving on July 4th. Like, literally it said that. I was like, what kind of stuff is this? Like, it's like literally reading everything that I do in my life. And I think it just makes me want to contemplate, like, what do I be doing? Why? Like, why? Why is this happening to me? Like, I just don't understand.
You know?
Yeah, it's pretty sad, and it makes me feel kind of bad, but you're a hoe, too. You're a hoe, because you got out with me still. Because we were playing Never Have I Ever with him, and he literally had majority of his fingers still up. And those cards add some very vulgar things. Are y'all just want some attention, don't y'all? Look at the babies. Come here, Russ. Come here, Russ. Look at the babies. We got baby one and baby two. Well, this one, she's 2 months and he's 2 years. All right, guys. Anyways, to conclude this video, like, comment, and subscribe. But stop trying to find his Facebook. Stop. Don't go and try to snoop and go find his Twitter, Instagram, no nothing. Because they'd be crackheads. They'd really be like, I'm going to go snoop and go do some undercover work. Stop it. Mind your business. Come back to this video if you want to see some.
No, for real.
Like, comment, subscribe. Goodbye.